fully stocked over here. How crazy. Are you so excited?
You gotta get them when you can find them. What are you doing?
Anne is currently living her best life in Target because they are stocked.
Look, they have Lysol. Spray.
How cute are you? Oh God, 2020, man. What a year.
Greatest time.
Oh my goodness, look at the new toy I got for you, Bean. Wait, it squeaks, I swear. Did in the store. How does it cannot? There we go. Oh my gosh, Happy New Year, Bubby. Yes, Queen. You're welcome, my love. Okay, bye.
Happy New Year's Eve day. You are currently on a stack of books on a phone tripod that is so hard to put together, by the way. Right now, sitting at my desk because I am gonna take off my nail polish. I had a nail appointment, but I have an infection in my wisdom teeth. Happy New Year. And doing anything today feels treacherous and unnecessary. So I'm gonna take off my nail polish at home. I went to Target, as you saw. And I did get a cute little headband for later when I get ready and shower and stuff. Says Happy New Year. Is it backwards? Probably. And I also got this super cute journal. Oh my God. It's so cute and like legit. I love this. My window's open because I'm gonna take off my nail polish and of course there's fucking birds. Anyway. I do journal, like I have like 50, this will be my 57th journal, and I prefer like a composition notebook, but this I just thought was like such a fun special journal, and it's velvet and has tassels and it ties, and it feels very like Eloise from Bridgerton, and I'm like totally not in the camera, but it's fine. So yeah, I'm gonna continue to drink what's left of my Starbucks with my reusable straw, and maybe I'll watch The Chilling Adventures of Sabrina on Netflix because the new season came out. I'm gonna take off my nail polish and I'm probably gonna go shower because I'm disgusting. And I have to put my sheets and comforter and pillowcases into the dryer because I like a clean bed for the new year. These fucking birds, oh my God. You would think I was at the beach. The Lord is testing me. I am being tested. Goodbye.
Sweet creature, had another talk about where it's going wrong, but we're still young. Don't know where we're going, but we know we belong. No, we're starting two hearts in one home. It's hard when we argue, we're both stubborn, I know. But oh, sweet creature, sweet creature, wherever bring me home, sweet creature, sweet creature. Now I run out of road. You bring me home, sweet creature. Running through the garden, oh, when nothing bothered us, but we're still young.
Looks like this is how I should wear my hair all day. She's glamour, she's grace, she's Miss United States.
What?
I'm creating a vlog. Ooh. Is there a french fry in there? Well, air fryer. This little concoction of sweet baby Ray's and hot sauce.
Looks good.
Do you think you need it too hot? Thoughts?
Not really. Taste it.
No, is it good?
I can put more hot sauce in.
Oh my god.
No?
I know, it's good, but it's like spicy. Yes.
I'll put a couple of these on the side right here, like this.
I'm gonna dip them in.
We'll put some blue on this side.
A little blue cheese. I feel like this air fryer was like the best Christmas gift we ever got you. Not me out here being extra. I just got this tripod for Christmas. I'm trying to set it up. And we'll see what happens. Ooh. Yeah. All right. Let's see what happens. Little iced tea in a big sangria glass. A little Real Housewives of Atlanta season 8, I believe. I'm just editing some pictures I took on my tripod. Yeah, living my best life. This is not a drill. You have to watch the movie Soul on Disney+.
Happy New Year, my little queen.